shooting guard. Standing 6'5", number 18, Shake Milton. At the small forward position, at 6'6", number 14, Danny Green. At the other guard position, standing 6'11", number 25, Ben Simmons. The other forward, standing 6'8", number 12, Tobias Harris. At center, at 7'0", number 21, Joel Embiid.
It's Game 5 of the Eastern Conference Finals, but the series at 3-1 and a spot in the finals could be had tonight. Hi, everyone. Welcome back to NBA playoff action here on 2K Sports. Kevin Harlan here, joined by our analysts Greg Anthony and Hall of Famer Doris Burke. Plus, reporting from the sidelines, another Hall of Famer, David Aldridge. D.A., take it away.
Hey, Kevin. Well, another Kevin. Kevin Durant is just as dedicated to his craft as you are at yours, but it's off the court where he says he's been on a search, pushing my limits, the flow of life, the people I meet, the environment I want to live in. All that stuff fulfills me more than everything. Kevin, the game of basketball opens so many doors for him to search.
It does indeed. Thanks, David. So the Nets starting five. They've got Harris, Harden out there with Kyrie Irving. And it's Durant, and it's Jordan in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And for Philadelphia, Harris and Embiid together in the middle. Ben Simmons is out there with Shake Milton. And it's Green in at the three, the small forward. And so off the tip, it's Brooklyn. Irving looking for an opening. And here's Harden for three. That shot off. Now the 76ers take it the other way. They are still stinging from the loss on Thursday.
And defensively in that one, they needed to come up with big stops to quiet that crowd. And that's obviously easier said than done.
I'll tell you this. It looked like they wanted to get out of town as quickly as possible. The problem is their defense went with them.
Embiid off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
And with off-the-charts awareness, Simmons makes plays that others simply don't see.
The pass to Harden. Good, and the assist goes to Irving.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
And I think defensively, that is not the way you want to start. Giving up high-percentage looks, that doesn't typically end well.
Simmons dishes to Embiid. Pocket six. The drive by Simmons. No good on that one. For Brooklyn, they've gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Harden kicks to KD. Back to Harden. Sinks the triple. Harden's got his second basket of the night.
Okay, Kevin Durant scanning the floor, looking for opportunities. Make your teammates feel good. Nice.
Pass to Simmons. Over Irving. Jordan with the rebound. The Nets have gone 3-4 from the field to start out the game. Option up for Jordan, and it's Jordan with the jam.
DeAndre Jordan, simply a force around the cup. This guy has rare athleticism.
Pass to Green. Now here is Harris. Simmons looking around. Can they get it? And that's going to be a travel.
Nets ball.
Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
Brooklyn leading by seven. Irving passes to Harden. Fires. fires the three. That's no good, and now he's missed two and made two. Outside, Simmons. Outside, Green. Harris, right side. Shot clock at six. Here's Milton. Offensive rebound. And the shot goes in from Embiid.
You see that nasty streak Embiid possesses. Part of why he's a superstar. Great motor.
Now, here is Harden. 5 points in the game. Passes it to Jordan. And on the way from Irving for three. Rebound by the 76ers. Outside, Simmons. Down low. Here's Harris. There's Embiid. Makes it off the glass. Embiid's got six.
And hit on the way up. Embiid's strong physically, but also mentally able to keep his focus.
Durant for three. Green with the rebound. The 76ers trail by three. And there's the pass to Simmons. And he gets it to go.
How about he has yet to miss 4-4 to start.
Outside Irving. And here's Harden for three. Rebound by the 76ers. Embiid's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. It's going to be on James Harden. Philadelphia shooting their first free throws. First trip to the line in this one.
Two shots.
Shooting two.
And it's tied up with that one. And the free throw is good, now leading by one. And the first timeout called of the game for Brooklyn.
And momentum going the other way. Can they find some answers?
I think here you have just got to get back to what you do best and then live with the results.
Nets have gone 4 for 9 from the field to start this game off. Pass to Durant. And the jam by Kevin Durant.
KD is a force of nature. Sensational dunk at the rim.
Simmons passes to Harris. High post try. And that one off the back of the rim and in.
What a terrific play by just a tremendous all-around player. This guy makes it look easy.
And Ben Simmons picks up the foul. That's his first foul. Harris against Green. Out of bounds. It'll be 76ers ball. 76ers making a switch here. Howard's checked in. Here's Philadelphia. They've outscored him 10 points to 2 during this run. Out to Harris. That three off the mark. And it's Harden with the ball for the Nets. They trail by one. Another one falls for Brooklyn.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight. Neither team giving an inch.
And right now you love the chess match, right? The ability of each side to adjust to what the other is doing.
Now here's Embiid. 8 points for him. Great D that time from Jordan.
Those are chances almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D just enough to keep him out of rhythm.
Now here's Simmons. Harden missing his last shot. And it's Simmons penetrating. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
At the line.
It's going to be on Kyrie Irving.
And when Simmons is taking it strong to the cup, he's looking for a foul. Love this guy's aggressive.
2 shots.
And the first one at the line is good.
The first pick in the 2016 NBA draft, Simmons has been a phenomenal addition to our league.
Catching up on the changes for Philadelphia. Curry's checked in for Tobias Harris. Maxey comes in for Shake Milton. And George Hill's subbed in for Joel Embiid. And a new group in for the Nets. Blake Griffin is checked in for Jordan. Nicholas Claxton comes in for Kevin Durant. Bruce Brown, who's checked in for Joe Harris. And Dinwiddie subbed in for Kyrie Irving. Now here's Harden. 7 points in the game. Hits it from three-point range.
And while his ability to score gets so much attention, Harden demonstrating why he's also regarded as an elite-level passer.
And Griffin sends it back. Curry, good.
And already they've staked out a noticeable advantage in terms of aggression and controlling the backcourt.
Out of bounds. Philadelphia takes possession. Here's Simmons. Hook shot on the way, and that's good off the glass that time. And the 76ers lead by two. The Nets have gone 7-13, just over 50% from the floor. Some good looks. Dinwiddie, the bounce pass. Here's Harden, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and 2 shots coming up. That's on Ben Simmons.
Maybe the best ever at earning free throws. I mean, Harden has mastered the art of contact and still being able to get off the shot.
Free throw good, James Harden.
And really, on top of all else Harden does for you at this end, he's a tremendous free throw shooter, around 85% for his career. Clutch.
The 76ers making a switch here. Embiid's checked in. And both free throws good for James Harden.
Well, this guy has multiple ways to get to the free throw line, and boy, has his stroke been on the money.
Embiid finds Curry. Back to Embiid. Pass to Maxey. 5 to shoot on the high post. And the shot no good, a bit short. The Nets shooting it very well as they shake off the rest of the league. 54% from the field. And the basket by Harden.
I'll tell you, this lead's not going anywhere with this guy making plays. What a quarter.
Maxey passes to Kerr. Here's Embiid. Howard trying to free himself up. And Embiid throws it down.
And if you want to talk about a player who embodies the power game, then Embiid's your man. You know you're going to get some strong finishes anytime he's on the court.
Now here's Harden. 12 points for him. And Embiid with the block. And it goes out of bounds. Last touch by Embiid. Six to shoot.
Well, you love that Steph Curry is trying to get into the space of the shooter and make it a tough shot. That's nice.
Hill kicks to Curry. A floater. It's tipped. Hill against Dinwiddie. 76ers trail. To the paint. Draws contact on the shot, and now a three-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
Well, George Hill understands how to adjust after contact and finish the play. So solid.
First trip to the free throw line for him tonight.
Find the lane. Find the lane. One shot.
Well, George Hill has always had the term pro attached to his name. Why? Well, he can make shots. He's willing to facilitate. He defends at a high level. Truly an incredible teammate.
Now a timeout call by Brooklyn. Joel Embiid with a strong contribution in this one.
Boy, he's been relentless. And to this point, they haven't had an answer for him on the inside. Let's see if they make some adjustments coming out of the timeout.
And it's Dinwiddie with the ball, bringing it up now for the Nets, trailing by two.
Yeah, I love watching Harden be aggressive inside. One of the most efficient scorers in our game.
Now here is Hill. Here's Maxey.
And they've come out with a take-no-prisoners approach on the glass here tonight, guys.
That one drops for him. Harden's got 16.
I love his shot selection today. He set the bar for the rest of the team.
Howard dishes to Kerr. That one's not going to go. And it's the Nets taking it the other way.
Not a lot falling for him in this quarter. He's got to stay aggressive, try to break through. See if you can get an easy opportunity.
Hill finds Embiid. Back to Curry. Passes it to Embiid. And it's in. Basket number six for him thus far. He has only missed two shots from the floor.
Wow, 6 of 8 from the field. 75%. Just scoring the ball at will.
Knocks it loose. It's stolen by Hill. Now here's Hill. The fast break opportunity. And that one's good. Maxey.
When you think of Seth Curry, you're thinking shooting. But there, what a pretty pass to find the open man.
Dinwiddie passes to Harden. Back to Dinwiddie. Griffin trying to get open. And Dinwiddie with the basket on the assist by Harden.
Have to love the ball distribution. Keep everyone involved.
Curry kicks to Howard. It's tipped. It's stolen by Brown. 3 seconds separate the shot clock and game clock. Harden. Rebounded by Howard.
Well, if the defense gives him that shot next time, they could get burned. I think he's just a little bit out of rhythm.
Hill looking around. The pass to Embiid. Over Claxton. No good with the elbow jumper. It's all tied in Philadelphia. And we'll be back with you for the start of the second quarter when we return. And earlier we spoke with Kevin Durant about surviving the grind of an NBA season.
How can we be the best version of ourselves individually every day? And how can we bring that together to make a great group? And I think that's the focus every day. That's tough in itself. That's the pressure in itself, is the getting up and being laser focused on what your job is every day. And I think a lot of guys in this locker room know how to muster up that focus to, you know, win basketball games.
Well, Durant may not be the in-your-face type of player, Greg, but he gets the message across for sure.
He's not going to yell at you. He's going to show you how it's done and expect that you're as committed to winning as he is.
So glad to have you with us here as we bring you more action from courtside at Game 5. And looking at what we've seen from the 76ers, what do you guys think?
Well, one way to generate more offense, pound the offensive glass. That was the difference in the first.
I love the determination. They want to go after every rebound out there, and overwhelming to the opposition right now.
George Hill out there with Curry. Then there's Howard. Then it's Green, and it's Embiid in at the four. That's the group for Philadelphia to start the second quarter. Now here's Durant. Shoots over Curry. The shot by KD. No good.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
Hill passes to Green. A three-pointer, no good. Brooklyn trailing. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
A primary scorer for his team. Griffin also has a knack for drawing fouls on the way up.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. He's off on the first.
And there are only a handful of players who can create excitement just by being on the floor, and Griffin is one of them.
Tobias Harris has checked in for the 76ers. Shake Milton comes in for Curry, and then for Brooklyn, Jordan, he's checked in for Nicholas Claxton. Harris comes in for Brown, and it's Kyrie Irving in for Dinwiddie. For Philadelphia, they've gone 1 of 3 to start out the second quarter. Hill kicks to Green. And Harris, wide open, he shoots, and they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
If you had a question as to how Dwight Howard is up there amongst the all-time leaders in offensive rebounds, that's an example why.
And this is his first trip to the line tonight.
One shot.
Listen, we know Dwight Howard is on the back nine of his career, but he can still be valuable. This guy is capable of a double-double every night.
Now, here's Irving. To the middle. It's stolen by Green. Bobbed up there for Howard, and Howard with the stuff.
That's about communication between teammates. Dwight Howard, high-flying as ever.
Outside Irving. And again, it's the Nets missing.
And they're controlling the boards, Kevin. That's +5 in that category.
Hill inside. Harris is there. And Howard with the second chance points.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
Jordan dishes to Irving. And again, no good by Brooklyn. Here's Philadelphia. They're on a 9-1 run right now. Green, the pass to Hill. And here is Harris, guarded by Jordan. 6 on the shot clock. Offensive rebound. And it's sent back by KD.
Boy, the long arms of Kevin Durant twice on the pipes.
They grabbed their own miss.
And with the offense getting right to the rim, at least they saved the layup.
The Nets shooting their 5th and 6 free throws of the game. That free throw missing.
Now, when DeAndre Jordan is engaged, this guy is flat out a difference maker. He understands how to play to his strengths.
And Simmons, he's checked in for Hill. He hits the second from the line.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach, driving and drawing, initiating contact, create opportunities, get to the line.
Pass to Green. Howard trying to free himself up. And slammed in by Howard.
Well, good night for the defense. Dwight Howard finishes with authority.
And just over 3.5 minutes play here in the second quarter. Inside, Durant, and finished off by KD.
Now, I'll bet even they didn't think the pick would work that well.
No, no, no. And they get the major league dunk out of it, too.
And my question is, where was the help? Someone rotate over and challenge.
Oh, the officials are all over that.
He's gone 1 of 1 in the game so far from the line.
Taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That's good from Howard. Dinwiddie's check in for the Nets. No good on the second free throw.
Boy, showing a lot more aggressiveness now after making 0 trips to the line in the first quarter.
And they continue to control the glass.
Outside, Simmons. Pass to Howard. A chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. Harris with it. And it's Howard picking him up. Green with the block.
I'll tell you, for a two-guard, Danny Green gets a ton of blocks. Great use of his length.
Simmons against Irving. Passes to Milton. Outside, Green. Let's it go from 14. Here's Simmons. And that one's good. His second basket of 4, shooting 50%.
And you really can't say that it's like they've been lights out here on this run, but they are just getting a lot of second chance opportunity.
Now Harris, after the missed 3 from KD. Howard finds Simmons. Bobbed up there for Howard. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
Well, Dwight Howard looking to score, and the coaching staff wants him to get these kinds of shots.
Here's Irving. Jordan, the pass to Irving. He lobs it up, and the dunk by Jordan.
And hard to decide which was better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
There's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop. Now here's Simmons. 6 points for him. Goes to the reverse layup and puts it in. Simmons got the lead up to 12 now for the 76ers. And so it's Dinwiddie with it. He'll bring it up for the Brooklyn Nets. There's the pass to Irving. That one falls coming off Dinwiddie's feet. Dinwiddie's got 3 assists tonight.
And just so smooth. Kyrie Irving identifying the opening and then letting it rip.
Now here is Harris.
Wow, and that sort of showmanship is just deflating right now to a team trying to get back into a game like this.
Ouch, Greg, that is definitely an emphasis jam. A big apostrophe or exclamation point, maybe even a question mark.
Definitely not pleased with their rebounding at the defensive end. The number of putbacks they've allowed has been terrible. I'm sure that's what he's going to address during this timeout.
Checked in for Danny Green. And the Nets also making a change. Harden's checked in. Nets trail by 12. Jordan up top. Back to Dinwiddie. He gets it in there. Dinwiddie's got 7 points.
What a pretty look. DeAndre Jordan, to have that kind of touch on your passing, such a quality piece for a big man.
Now here is Harris. And he could not get that one to go. Out of contact, and he'll go to the line for two. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
Tobias Harris at the line for two.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he knocks down the first one.
And they haven't let points get away from them at the line tonight. That's always something that'll allow a coaching staff to breathe a little easier.
Catching up on the changes for Philadelphia. Joel Embiid comes in for Dwight Howard. And Curry subbed in for Shake Milton. And a switch here for Brooklyn. Nicholas Claxton's checked in for Kevin Durant. Now here's Harden. 16 points for him. Here now is Dinwiddie.
They have been board dominant in this game. That's definitely been a factor in cracking this huge lead.
This is not the guy you want in your zip code when the ball is going up. DeAndre Jordan twice on the pipes.
Now here's Harden. Dinwiddie with it.
Boy, against so little defensive pressure, you have to convert that.
Curry passes to Embiid. And they double up Embiid. And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there. And it's the 76ers with the ball. Six to shoot. Philadelphia needs to get a shot off. Here's Curry with the three. James Harden with the rebound. Harden's got rebound number 5 here tonight. And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. No one near Curry as he lets it go. A three-pointer is right on target. Curry's got 5 points so far. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Here's the lob to Harden, and the jam by Harden.
Hey, hard to decide which was better, the pass, the catch, or the slam.
There's no wrong answer. Sensational alley-oop. Simmons passes to Maxey. Back to Simmons. That's good, and it's his 4th basket of the game. He's a strong 4 for 6.
I'll tell you, you can't put your head down after a tough first quarter. You've got to keep fighting, and now he's starting to roll.
Here's Dinwiddie, the feed to Jordan. To the inside and stolen by Simmons. And Curry, here we go. Out to Harris. Some solid defense from Harris.
Well, I'll tell you what, he's going to buy himself a ticket to the bench if he keeps shooting it like that. He has been putrid here this quarter.
And it's in there.
Just a great hustle play there. Energy and passion. This is what you play the game for.
And Philadelphia decides to take their first timeout right here. Making a switch here. Brown's checked in. Maxey passes to Simmons. And here's Maxey. Here's Embiid. Scores the bucket. He's 7 for 11 and continues to look good.
And the man just brings his lunch pail and goes to work. What sets Embiid apart is he does it with such ease.
Now here's Dinwiddie. He's got 7. Uses both hands to slam it down.
and Wade to finish and cut into that lead a little bit.
Yeah, but look at the basket guy still shaking. And there's Embiid. That's good on the assist from Simmons. Embiid's got 4 points this quarter.
And with the lead, I like the strategy here. Continue to get the ball to guys who can do something with it.
One thing we've learned in the NBA, the game is never over. So you've got to continue to score, continue to build your lead.
And that touch Harden has, making the floater look so effortless coming off his fingertips.
And here comes Harden, leading the fast break. Sinks the three-pointer. Harden's got 25 points.
Not everyone has the green light to take that three in transition, but he does, especially with the defense already set up protecting the paint.
Now here's Embiid. He's got 16. And here's Harris from the arc. Another three for Philadelphia.
Well, he's giving himself a chance. Six shots he's gotten up this quarter, but only able to convert on one of them.
Pass to Claxton. Here's the dish to Harden. Lock at six. Harden draws the double. No good. Curry with some nice D. Feeds to Harris. Here's Simmons. Banked in off the glass. Simmons got 12 points in the game.
And loves to operate around the rim. Simmons' tall frame helps him to beat defenders.
And we finish one half of basketball. 76ers lead by 15. It's time now to go courtside as we send you over to David Aldridge from the sideline. David, take it away.
Hey, Kevin, thank you. KD, moments of frustration for you early. What are you seeing out there?
Well, I miss a lot of shots. I'm just trying to be aggressive. I miss some wide open threes and some shots I normally hit, so I just got to continue to keep being aggressive. My teammates looking for me. We got to do a better job on defense.
Hey, man, I'm sure those shots will start to fall in the second half. Thanks for your time. Back to you, Kevin.
Thank you, David. And we'll be back for the third quarter of action following halftime.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Welcome back, everybody. You've been watching the Eastern Conference Finals on 2K Sports. Ernie Johnson, Kenny Smith, and Shaquille O'Neal. Taking a look at the 76ers. They had a lot of doubters out there thinking they were done in this series down 3-1. But they might want to retract those comments after that first half of basketball. This team has come out on a mission, and they're not going to go quietly. They want to force Game 6. And from what we saw so far from the Sixers, Kenny, what's your takeaway?
When Embiid plays like this, he's the best center in the league. The skill, the physicality, the attitude. He's not just out there to play well. He's looking to intimidate.
And over to the big fella, your thoughts on the Nets.
Well, not at all what they envisioned coming to the game. Feeling the pain has been the main problem. You got to commit a few more bodies down low. They got to protect the inside, protect the inside, protect the inside. And even if they do, still might be a little too late for them.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final.
Horn. Oh, buzzer.
Welcome back to Playoff Basketball on 2K Sports. This is the Eastern Conference Final. An exceptional performance so far from James Harden.
And if he can keep shooting from deep like he did in the first half, he's going to be more than a handful.
What I love is they've continued to feed this guy, ride the hot hand until the defense does something about it.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. So for Brooklyn now, we've got Jordan. Joe Harris is out there with Durant. Then there's Irving. And it's Harden in at the two-guard spot.
Terrific play call to give him a clean look at the rim. That's how you want to start the second half.
Well, there is nothing better than catching a rhythm as early as possible. Boy, that's a terrific start right there.
And a staple of Harden's attack. Sometimes it seems he's better finishing through contact on the drive.
This is his third free throw attempt of the game. throw drops for Harden. And it's the 76ers with the ball. Pass to Embiid. They kick it out to Green. Oh, good on the three.
He is too good a shooter, guys, to be left open like that. The defense just dodged the bullet there.
Harris, no good. The 76ers leading by 14. Outside, Simmons. Back to Harris. Tries it from 19. Rebounded by the Nets. Jordan's got 7 rebounds in the game. And Harden with the stuff.
And it's another James Harden special we're witnessing here tonight. I think this fella's got some game.
Milton kicks to Simmons. Now, here's Milton. Guarded by Harden. Milton the pass to Simmons. And Simmons slams it in.
Just rubbing it in their faces with that.
He is never going to take his foot off the pedal.
Well, you love that he wants to wear out the defense. What a catalyst for his team. Incredible.
You know, and with how deliberate he can be, Hart still can surprise defenders with that burst, that underrated vertical that he possesses.
Now, here's Milton. Now Embiid. Milton. It's going to be a 24-second shot clock violation. They turn it over. We have got to see that sensational mobile one block again.
And it's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. More in your face, physical, high energy plays like that one.
Here's what Philadelphia is going with right now. Howard's checked in for Harris. And it's Hill in for Simmons. And the Nets also making a change. Griffin's checked in. And Harden now, top of the key, to the paint. Griffin's shot is off. And here's Embiid. He'll bring it up for the Philadelphia 76ers. Leading by 12. In transition, here come the Nets. And a wide open look for Irving. It's good, the assist that time from Harden. Irving's got 7 points in the game. And time Philadelphia out, time calls out. Time here. It's gone now in the third quarter. Hill finds Milton. Embiid with it. Shoots over Griffin. Here's Howard. And the rebound paying off as they pick up 2 on the second chance bucket right there.
This is a lethal combination of size and skill. Dwight Howard doing work.
Here's Durant. Fouled on the shot and picks up 2 points. So 1 free throw coming up.
Great ball movement there.
For Brooklyn, they have missed 2 free throws in the game, going 5 for 7. That's good from Durant.
Now, Kevin Durant is an absolute nightmare for defenses. And if you're the opposing coach and he starts to take over, you've got to be thinking, what am I going to do with this guy?
This is it to Hill. And he uses the glass on the layup. Hill's got 7 points.
This is what we call highly efficient play. Working off the screen, getting to the top.
Outside for Durant. It's good. The assist that time from Harden. Harden's got his seventh assist in the game.
Boy, the quick release of Kevin Durant and the release point so high, you really can't get a good contest on him.
Now, here's Green. He's been patient so far, nothing on the scoreboard yet. Buries it from three-point range.
The real come at us, and we're coming right back at you.
And you would expect nothing less from these two, taking pride and making plays.
And a big lead for them on both the scoreboard and the backboard thus far.
Hill kicks to Howard. He's off on that one. And it's the Nets taking it the other way. Irving with it. He's picked up by Hill. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Look, guys, you see it so often. Kyrie Irving's speed makes him easy to foul.
For Brooklyn, they have scored 6 points from their 8 attempts at the line so far.
Shooting two.
The first one falls.
Well, we continue to be, to me, in the golden age of point guards in the NBA. And Kyrie Irving is right there with the best of them in that discussion.
Brown is checked in for Brooklyn. Good on both.
And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
Hilton the pass to Hill. He kicks it to Green. Embiid inside, defended by Durant. They get the rebound. Here's Howard. Embiid trying to break loose. Howard, good. Howard's got 18 points.
Pretty much all of their buckets coming from inside the paint there.
Here's Durant. That's in for his fifth make of the night. Now shooting at a 50% clip, 5 for 10.
You've got to have a short memory. Put a poor first half in your rear view and now make an impact.
Hill passes to Howard. Embiid inside. KD's on him. Scooped up. Embiid. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. It's going to be on Blake Griffin.
And we know how good Embiid is at drawing fouls, especially in the painted area. He welcomes the contact.
First one falls for
him. Really an underrated part of Embiid's game. Excellent as a foul shooter for a 7-footer. So you just can't hack away at it.
Seth Curry, he's checked in for Philadelphia. Maxey comes in for Shake Milton. Dinwiddie is checked in for Brooklyn. And Embiid drops them both.
This is what makes him a challenge to stop. He will beat you from the floor, and he can also beat you from the line.
There's Dinwiddie. He has 7. And Griffin slams it in.
And that's the trademark Griffin finish. Get in tight, elevate, and throw it down with authority. Big fella is a beast down low.
Now, here's Maxey. Three-pointer on the way. Rebound, Brooklyn. KD dishes to Brown. Here's Dinwiddie. No stopping him there. Jams it in as he's fouled. Chance now for a three-point play. That's on Dwight Howard.
That should give him a nice little jolt.
Yeah, it has to. They need a jolt, GA.
Well, sometimes it's about taking it into your own hands. That kind of individual play could spark his group.
The 76ers leading by 5. Timeout called, the 76ers.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Well, this is a chess match. Looking ahead a few moves and trying to execute toward that.
the 76ers with the ball. 17 points was their biggest margin. And Howard with the stuff.
And you have to be unselfish if you're going to lead your team to great things. And I think Embiid gets that.
Here's Irving. And again, it's Brooklyn converting.
And now this game's taken on a whole new feel since halftime.
What energy we're seeing. Something has lit a fire under both of these teams.
And he gets contact and the whistle on the shot. Two shots coming up.
Well, the burst of speed to get to the cup. George Hill making the defense hit him.
And these are his second and third free throws tonight. First free throw is good. Both free throws good from Hill.
And if they continue, Kevin, their outstanding free throw shooting, that'll help them seal the deal.
Irving passes to Durant. And KD throws it down.
Well, this is exactly how you want to attack the defense. Kevin Durant accepting the punishment, but refuses to be denied.
Kicks to Howard. And the pass to Embiid. From 11 feet away, and it's in off the backboard. Embiid's got 4 points in the quarter.
And obviously his momentum from the last game has carried over here tonight.
And I think that's the one thing every player is searching for, consistency. They're giving this guy a chance to carry the offense once again.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Pulls it from the elbow. Here's Embiid, and the dunk by Embiid.
Hey, guys, we've become accustomed to this. Embiid's a dynamic scorer who's comfortable shouldering the offensive load.
Durant for three. It's hauled in by the 76ers. Howard's got 13 rebounds in the game. Conceding. Curry deciding where to go with it. And they double up Embiid. Shot clock at six. That one.
Well, as reliable as it gets from the mid-range, Seth Curry very good at finding those opportunities in those spaces.
Now a timeout called by Brooklyn. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
Checked in for Philadelphia. Simmons comes in for Hill. DeAndre Jordan's checked in for the Nets. Durant kicks to Irving. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. And the basket is good. Dinwiddie's got 7 points here in this quarter.
Woo-hoo, Kyrie Irving doing work with the pass. That's pretty.
Here's Harris. Poked away. And it's out of bounds. The Nets will take it the other way. Nets trail by 7. Dinwiddie outside. Back to Irving. Pulls up on the elbow. Almost, but it rolls out.
And they hold a huge advantage on the backboard.
Harris dishes to Howard. Harris outside. Offensive rebound. Embiid. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
And who draws more fouls than Embiid? Very few players, if any. Too much size and really too much skill to defend.
And this is his second trip to the line tonight. first free throw is good. And Embiid drops them both.
He's forcing the action now, finally getting to the charity stripe after no freebies in the first half.
Pass to KD. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Well, Kevin Durant is used to absorbing contact on the way up, and when he's this deep, it really puts the defense in a bind.
The Nets have shot 9 of 11 at the free throw line.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw good from Durant. He hits both from the stripe.
2 minutes left.
The 76ers leading by 7. Simmons passes to Harris. To the middle. And there's Embiid. That's good on the assist from Harris. Embiid's got 10 points in the quarter.
And showcasing that overwhelming strength, Embiid is so skilled at finishing over the aggressive defense. Not quite enough defense. That time around, just lucky he was off.
Simmons with it. He's picked up by Irving. Simmons' shot is good.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
Irving passes to Durant. Up again, and there's Jordan putting it right back in. Jordan's got his third basket of the night.
How many times have we seen DeAndre Jordan take it off the window and convert? Boy, he is so good.
Now here's Curry. 7 points in the game. Embiid kicks to Curry. Just 4 to shoot. His three-pointers off the mark.
He's tried to get it going, but the shots simply have not been there. Nothing seems to be falling.
It's good on the putback.
Wow, how about the reach of DeAndre Jordan? That looked darn near impossible.
7-second difference, shot and game clock. Pass to Embiid. Over KD, and that one goes long.
And this is exactly what you have to do to stop him. That was a tremendous contest, forcing the miss.
Yes.
We've got 13 seconds left here in the third quarter. And here is Simmons. 1 second left. And he was able to put it up in time, but doesn't fall. A big-time effort for Joel Embiid, providing a lot of energy for Philadelphia. He's up to 26 points in the game now, just keeps pouring in the buckets. We'll get right back to the action when we return. With 3 quarters behind us, we start the fourth quarter in what is still anybody's ballgame. Here is Durant. Harris and Embiid together in the middle. Ben Simmons is out there with Shake Milton. And it's Green in at the threesome. That's the group on the floor for Philadelphia.
I'll tell you, very few players are as smooth and as easy as Kevin Durant is on the move. He just glides around the floor.
And here are the 76ers now, following the bucket by the Nets. Here's Embiid. The rebound by KD. Durant's got his 5th rebound right now in the game. Nice ball movement by Brooklyn. Pass to Dinwiddie. Harden trying to get open. So it's Harris who will bring it up for the 76ers. And they double up Simmons. A sweet little floater. Simmons got 20 points.
And Simmons is so deft with the floater, freezing the D completely.
Harden the pass to KD. Over Harris. Count it. And the Philadelphia lead has been cut down now to just three on the bucket from Durant.
You know, put a rough first half behind him. He's absolutely crushing it here in the second.
Here's Harris, and it's blocked by Jordan. Pops it up for Jordan, and it's Jordan with the jam. And he's now got the double-double, 11 points and 10 rebounds.
Jordan's confidence has just grown over the course of his career. DeAndre, for much of it, averaged less than 5 points per game, especially his first couple of years. Look at him now.
Now here's Embiid, just five on the clock. Basket counts. Embiid's got 12 points here in the second half.
And the Heat not really doing its job here. A little slow to react to the ball getting into the paint.
And it's blocked by Simmons.
Still looking for his first triple of the half. He had three at the break.
Green dishes to Simmons. KD against Harris. Embiid. Rebound, Brooklyn. Harden's got rebound number 7 for him tonight. Here's Dinwiddie. And foul on the shot. He'll shoot 2 at the free throw line.
Shooting 2.
And the first one drops. That one falls, so he hits both of them. The 76ers lead. Outside, Simmons. And Simmons shines it in.
He's an absolute gym rat. Simmons is relentless in his pursuit to dominate really all phases of the game and improving with his score.
Now, here's Dinwiddie. And he's 7 for 12 now in the game.
And that's about the worst defense I can imagine a team playing coming down the stretch.
You know, we talk about execution offensively coming down the stretch. To me, it's as important defensively, and they didn't have it.
Gets it to go from beyond the arc. And the 76ers lead by 4.
Well, this is the go-to shot for Danny Green. So good in his pre-shot preparation and catch and shoot.
Extra on that one, fellas. Nobody's stopping that.
Not when he comes in there with that tomahawk. That's just too much force. Harris outside. No good that time. So Brooklyn will take it the other way.
I'll tell you, he has looked just a step slow all game, but his teammates, boy, have they come through.
Here's Dinwiddie. Jordan gets to Dinwiddie. And too much time in the lane. They get called for the 3-second violation.
Boy, not on the same page there. And in a possession ball game, that's a big mistake.
For Philadelphia, they've gone 4 of 8 in this fourth quarter, shooting an even 50% from the field. Now the pass to Milton. The 10-footer. That shot off. Good work defensively by Harden.
I'll tell you, despite his struggles at the offensive end, this team still finds themselves in control of the ball game.
Inside. Harris kicks to Green. Simmons against Durant. For 3, Harris. The basket good off the assist from Simmons. Simmons got his 5th assist in this one.
Well, that's his 2nd 3 of the game. 1 in the first half, 1 here.
Now, here's Dinwiddie. And Brooklyn turns it over again. Simmons with it. Harris outside. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
And whenever Harris is aggressive like this, I think it's for the best because he has that ability to attract contact.
That that's good from Harris. And Harris drops them both. Nets trail by 7. Harden outside.
And it's still a rare sight to see rebound numbers like the ones he's had tonight.
His production has been unbelievable, a testament to how much he cares about his craft.
So it's Harden bringing it up for the Brooklyn Nets. It's a 10-point game. Dinwiddie left side.
And Embiid with the block.
Length plus agility. Great recipe for blocking shots. Embiid's one of the best to do it.
Jordan's shot is off. Philadelphia leading by 10. Takes the 13-footer. A shot by Milton, no good.
He is single-handedly dropping the temperature in here with that cold streak.
He is trying to shoot his way out of it, and it might be better for him to pass the basketball at this point.
Embiid, the basket good off the assist from Simmons. And Simmons got his 7th assist here tonight. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum. To do is look at the rebounding margin as to why they hold the lead.
Well, they've absolutely dominated that category in this one, and it's reflected in the score.
Now, here's Milton. And the wide open shot from Green. Off target from 3-point range. Nets trail by 10. KD with the bucket.
Absolutely no mercy right now for Kevin Durant in transition. Those long strides, that's an easy bucket.
And they double up Simmons. Here's Milton. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's going to be on DeAndre Jordan.
Shooting for Philadelphia. At the line for 2.
And he makes the first. Kyrie Irving is checked in for Dinwiddie. And so he makes both from the line. Nets trail by 10. Outside Irving. A 3 from KD. Yes, and it's Irving picking up the assist. KD's got 11 points in the quarter.
It doesn't matter the zip code. Kevin Durant, when he steps over the half-court line, is in his trigger range. My goodness.
Now, here is Irving. Down low. And Jordan gets it to go. And now it's only a 5-point 76ers lead.
Great chemistry between two teammates. Love the passing.
Harris, no good. Brooklyn's gotten just 1 of 4 three-pointers to go down for them here in the fourth. And there's a foul. We'll go on Shake Milton. That's foul number 2 for him. Here's Jordan. Outside Durant. To the inside and stolen by Simmons.
Yeah, they've gotten careless, Kevin, no doubt about it, with their turnovers in the second half.
And this is what we've come to expect from this guy, right? Not only making a ton of shots, but being efficient while doing so.
Irving drives in.
How about the balance and body control? Simmons able to send that one back.
Count it. And now a 9-point 76ers lead.
Offensively, it's been a perfect quarter for him. He hasn't missed a single shot.
Now, here is Irving. And the official. officials will call the illegal screen right there.
When a pick like that is questionable and creates that much of an advantage for the offense, you have to blow the whistle.
I don't think there's any question. There are so many rules that favor the offense these days. You've got to be able to equal things out when an illegal screen is set.
And the 76ers call time here.
And he could tell his guys starting to wear down a little bit. Call time to just let them get their legs back under.
And now, a moment to present the New Balance Player of the Game, Kyrie Irving.
And I love that it's been a hard-charging performance. Jump shots have been kind of an afterthought. His main goal has been to attack the rim and put the D in some tough spots and also finishing strong.
And we've got an update here, so let's check in with David Aldridge reporting from the sideline.
Well, during that last break, Kevin, I got a chance to hear what Doc Rivers said to his team. He's encouraged where they are at this point in the game, but he told his guys things can turn in a blink. What we need to do is execute the rest of the way. So we'll see if they can finish this one off, Kevin.
A shot by Milton, no good. Irving passes to Harden. Pops it up for Jordan, and DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
Well, DeAndre Jordan cooking right now. This guy is so efficient.
Simmons against Irving. The feed to Green. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Green's got 5 points in the quarter.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. You gotta fight over it as a defender.
You know exactly what that takes. It takes energy, it takes activity, it takes intensity.
Here's Simmons. James Harden picking up that last basket. 1:41 left in the fourth. Pushing it up. Here's Irving. Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow. Over Milton. Oh, and that one had the right spit on it, and it is good. And now just a 5-point 76ers lead. To the paint. Durant with the steal. And now the fast break. Irving with the ball. It's good.
Guys, it doesn't get much bigger than that. Irving coming up huge right there with the bucket.
Free throw good from Kyrie Irving.
Tremendous job at the line as usual. You can always bank on him in those situations.
Pass to Embiid. 1:02 left here in the fourth quarter. Knocks down the trifecta.
Now Danny Green has got such big time experience. He is undeterred in a big moment.
The three from Harden. It's good. And he has brought them to within 2 points.
Oh, you just love seeing a player with absolutely no fear.
To me, more often than not, when you attack, good things happen.
Now here's Embiid. Milton kicks to Simmons. 5 on the clock. And they double up Embiid. And a bit of a battle here for the ball. The official signals a jump ball here. And here are the 76ers now. Kept alive. Good!
Late in the game, up big, they continue to attack.
And as a result, they may be facing just a little bit less resistance right now. They are having their way.
Timeout called, the Nets. They're behind by 4. We've got 22 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Durant for three. Yes! And that shot brings them to within just one.
Such a clutch shooter. This guy lives for these kinds of moments and delivers.
Yeah, you can't let him hold the ball and just milk those last seconds away.
19 seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one, and so they choose to intentionally foul. First free throw is good, and that will put them up by two. Second one is good, and both at the line, and it's a three-point game.
A bit of heroics at the line right there as he bumps their lead to three and makes things a little easier for them defensively.
Timeout called, the Nets. They're down by three. There's 18 seconds left to play here in the fourth. Guys, what do you think?
And it's do or die time. They need a bucket here to stay alive.
And it's either got to be a three-pointer or a score quickly and take the foul.
There's 18 seconds left in the game. Jordan finds Irving to tie it up, and it's blocked by Simmons. They're going to prolong the game here with an intentional foul. First one drops, and that gives them a four-point cushion. So he gets them both, and it's a five-point game.
You've got to figure those are the free throws that officially put this game out of reach.
And again, it's the Nets missing. So the 76ers win it. People were writing their obituary before this game, but this win casts the series in a whole new light now, Greg.
And listen, they still got to win two more, but after seeing how they perform tonight, is there any doubt, Kevin, they're capable of it? I mean, we could be in the midst of a major comeback.
No doubt at all. You're right. And now let's catch up with David Aldridge, who's standing by from the sideline. All right, Dave.
Thank you, Kevin, with Danny Green. And Danny, you know how good a shooter you are, obviously, but you have really incorporated defense into your game. Now, how important is it for you to show up at that
end? Very important. I mean, it helped the team a lot. My job really is to come in, bring defense, and you know, a lot of energy.
Well, mission accomplished for you tonight, Danny. Congrats. Back to you, Kevin.
David, thank you as always. And so this one is in the books. We hope you've enjoyed being with us for the Eastern Conference Finals. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, and the rest of our terrific crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. See you later.